this little guy is the Jackson's Randy Rhoads RR Minion. And I'm a pretty tall guy. I'm 6'5". Most guitars look tiny on me, but this looks hilarious on me, doesn't it, Alex? You keep laughing at me from beside the camera. Anyways, it's a fantastic little thing for anyone who's a little youngin' or tiny and wants to get into playing heavy metal, especially some of Randy's stuff. I'm also aware that song wasn't Randy, but it's Aussie, so it's fine. Look at it though, it's a tiny little Randy Rhoads Jackson V. Isn't it mint? Poplar body, bolt-on speed Jackson maple neck, rosewood fingerboard with 24 frets, the lovely Jackson inlays, lovely pointy Jackson headstock, string through body so it's nice and solid no matter what tuning you're in, one volume, one tone for the pickups. It's absolutely great. Oh, and there's graphite reinforcements in the neck, so if you do tune it to crazy tunings, the neck will stay just nice. Very, very nice. Blue Burst, man, it's awesome. What I do find with these smaller guitars is it's only 22.5-inch scale, is that the frets are a bit closer together and you can get some crazy, crazy bends on, which sounds like it's not a lot of fun. I probably wouldn't play it live, but it's a lot of fun to like have kicking around the house, like a little play shred guitar. It's awesome. Also cleans up really nice as well. That neck pickup is lovely. So that's a clean amp and there's still a little bit of grit coming through there. So this thing is dying to howl. What is cool as well is, because it's a smaller guitar, the stretch you can get is crazy. How about I go, one to seven. Madness, all the 12th fret until the 20th fret. Madness, absolute madness. I love these little crazy guys. I'm so pleased Jackson made a tiny little V. What's your opinion? Would you have it in this color? How cool would it look in the white with the gold pinstripe, the black pinstripes and the gold? Amazing, what's your thoughts? Let me know down below if this floats your boat.